showed a map earlier in the presentation that indicated the record channels everywhere from, say, Lake Erie to the Ohio River. However, it seems like most of your production has been southeast of here. Is that just a coincidence that it happens to be where you started? Or do you see this eventually spreading across that entire region that goes on now?
Back as you get, let's see here. Right here?
No, go back to the, you just want to, that one right there.
That one there?
Will this area eventually top to bottom cover with production?
Well, it's, I mean, there's a lot.